And I think, like, nerds are, like, the dispossessed do sort of inherit the creative earth, you know what I mean? If you're not dispossessed, why make art? You know? If you're not feeling pretty rejected and all that stuff, you'd probably just be a little bit more content and not have this need to save your life making something.
I knew I wasn't an insider, that's for sure.